Time to jog around. Let's go. Hello, guys. It's not easy. It's not easy, man. But it's good you keep yourself fit, especially in a time like this. All you just have to do now is to obey government instruction and listen to what the health workers are saying. However, it's a time to keep the family, body, soul, and spirit together. It's a time to gather the family and pray along with them. And make sure it is your responsibility to keep your family fit and healthy. It is your responsibility to keep your family safe. You understand? When the government is saying, stay at home, you have to stay at home because it is for your own good. You have to stay at home because for your own benefit. Virus don't move. It is humans that move the virus around. As you move the virus around, you transmit to every other person. But if you stay in a place for a very long period, the virus will be arrested and it will be killed. I believe by the special grace of God, there's going to be an end to these epidemics affecting the nations of the world. Peace be unto you. Let's go around here. I just have to do this.
But I can't run, Joe.
Wait. Mr. Victor, let's take the fitness challenge now. Watch this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh man. Oh man. Thanks for watching. Remember, it is your responsibility to keep your family safe and healthy. Remember, obey all government and health workers' instruction. Make sure you stay away from a crowded environment. Wash your hand often. Make sure you keep your hand dry and avoid placing your hand in your nose, your eyes, your ear, or any opening in your body just to put an end to this epidemics. I pray that God will help us. Then mind you, sanitize your hand often. I have my own sanitizer here. Sanitize your hand often. God bless you. See you soon. Bye for now.